Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to customize and add widgets in Windows 11. For a more in-depth look at the subject, be sure to check out the article in the description. By default, Windows 11 widgets display weather forecasts, stock information, sports, etc. If you want to add a widget, open widgets by pressing on the taskbar icon. Click on the Add Widgets button. Find the widget that you are interested in and click on Add. Then click on Closed. If you want to customize a widget, depending on the widget, you can customize it as per your requirements. For example, you can change the location of the weather widget, add a new league to the sports widget, and add desired stock information in the stock widget, etc. To do that, you click on the three dotted icon visible in the top right-hand corner. Go to Customize Widget. And if you're not happy with a widget and want to hide it or remove it, click on the three dotted icon for more options and click on Remove Widget. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.